Oh, wait. There it goes. Interview Jimmy Siska. Alright. Oh, that is funny. All right. Okay, hold on, what's this one? Oh yeah, let's do that one. Let's go. Wow. Look at that frame rate. What is this?
Hey, Ghoul, what's up?
I managed to snatch some new Dawn clothes for you. Gotta look the part, right?
Nice. Thanks, man.
No worries. Give him hell.
Yes?
Hi? I'm Jason Lowell.
Huh.
I'm here for your audit.
Okay, Jason Lowell. I hear you're the best. Come on in.
Thank you for the hospitality. Please.
All right, let's get started, huh?
Oh, shit.
My sources tell me that you've been having some doubts about the church. I want you to tell me about that.
Doubts? Well, doubts is a... it's a strong word. I'm not as inspired as I used to be.
Jimmy, step up. Don't hide things from us.
You're right.
This is so creepy. Tonight, okay. Making fun of Tom Cruise.
Okay, let's just get it out of the way. About this place where they take church members who are having issues, and they don't come back for a really long time, if they come back at all.
I've heard these rumors, and guess what? They're just rumors.
But that's it? I'm not in trouble?
For telling the truth? No.
Thank you. I promise you will not regret this.
Look, one last thing. I really need to get to the heart of this rumor, so do they say where this imaginary camp might be?
I don't know. I hope I never find out.
Well, does it have a name?
The Red Room. They called it the Red Room.
Oh, yeah, man. And one last thing, man. Like, your last five movies have been just disappointing as shit, so act better. All right, keep your chin up. Peace!
Wow. Yeah, right. What type of audit was that?
All right, I have a new lead on how we can burn New Dawn, but I'm missing a key piece. Jimmy Siska is afraid of something called the Red Room.
Jimmy Siska in the Red Room.
The Red Room seems to be some kind of rehab center where they send problematic church members. People who go there, sometimes they stay gone.
If they're kidnapping people, this is potentially huge for us.
This goes beyond my resources. Want me to reach out?
Nah, I got this. Damn.
Miranda speaking.
Hi, it's me, Marcus.
Marcus? All the way? How did you get my number? Right, I forgot.
I need something. It's about New Dawn. Have you ever heard of the Red Room? Miranda?
Texting you an address. Meet me there.
I just need info.
He's like tackling people. Damn, I'm trying to hit the cop. Oh, here we go. Look at that! They put the guy in the car!
Their hands on some of our data.
Fuck, where are they?
In a car, moving fast. In a car, moving fast. And Marcus, they have someone on their tail. I think someone else wants what they know.
Okay, I'll find something fast and get to
it. Let's go after him.
Marcus, they're getting away. You've got to move faster.
Yo, I'm on it.
Check over that way. We got it. It's pretty funny. Oops. Let's go. Alright. Way too far. Here, we'll fast travel there. That's way too damn far. Damn it. Let's talk, girl, or guy, whatever you may be.
What kind of trouble you in?
We're making trouble for the church.
We who?
Dead sec.
I knew it. I have friends that would love to put dead sec behind bars.
Like a good fight? Hey, so did you.
Excuse me?
Oh, I watched you go toe-to-toe with New Dawn back in the day. But, hey, I get it. You a councilwoman now.
No. You don't get to pull that I sold up crap on me. These assholes wreck lives on a weekly basis. They went public with videos of my surgeries. But here's the thing. I don't give a shit. I got nothing to hide. But you're right. I am a councilwoman now. My hands are tied.
That's why you asked me to meet you here. You need my help.
Looks like you need mine. Plus, I finish what I start. First of all, don't mistake New Dawn for a church. They are a criminal organization. I pulled the records of all the properties they own in the Bay Area. There's one that just doesn't check out. Over there. They have it marked as an educational center. Doors are locked. Nobody answers. Security comes and goes. Does that sound like an education center to you?
Nah, it sounds like a re-education center.
I'll stick around. Go see what you can find.
Red Room.
Thanks, Miranda.
All right.
Marcus, did you meet with Miranda?
I did. We think this is the place, but we don't know what kind of place this is. It's obvious they're hiding something, though. So, I'm gonna see if I can find a computer and snoop around.
Thank you.
accept that we can guide you back to spiritual clarity. This is your new dawn.
I need to get in that building somehow. I want to see this. That was too funny. Call the cops again. Are they stuck? Oh, there they go.
Don't move! You're under arrest!
off me.
That's too funny.
You have the right to remain silent.
What just happened? You are here by... Listen, you don't want to...
Holy crap! He just fucking killed him. What the fuck?
The truth has been clear since the dawn of man, yet man has ignored it. No longer. Have faith, we can prepare you to receive. Strive for clarity.
I need some help!
Jimmy Siska. Looks like you were right.
Hello, Marcus.
This is the place, and they brought Jimmy Siska here. If I bust him out, think you can get him someplace safe?
Count on it. I'll be ready.
Bust out, Jimmy Sucker.
Nobody cared about before I pulled into my spotlight. Hear me?
No longer.
You have hear me.
Ho, we got Jimmy.
Jason?
My name's not Jason, and I'm not with New Dawn.
I don't belong here, man. You gotta get me out.
Get moving, go.
Okay, okay.
Miranda, Jimmy Siska's headed your way.
What about you?
I'll get out on my own. Just make sure he's safe.
I will.
Got it.
Marcus, I got Jimmy out safe.
Thanks, Miranda.
Hey, you did all the labor. Here, he wants to talk to you.
Marcus, if that's your name. I want to burn these bastards, and I know where to start. I'll meet you outside the Temple of New Dawn.
Man, you should file a police report. We just proved the church keeps prisoners. I've got footage. We'll release a video soon to let the world know. What else do we need?
I can lead you to the heart of the religion. The holy relics. The original source.
Now, how am I going to resist an offer like that? I'll see you there. As we ship to overdrive.
Where is it at? Damn. There's no way to fast travel. Don't call 911. Don't do that. No need to do that. Oh, tearing the shit up.
Like Galileo's keeping busy.
Psst. Kid, it's me. I'm over here. Jimmy Siska. I'm in disguise.
Yeah, I can see that.
Beautiful, isn't it? That house is built on lies, and it's time for a confession. Man, Open Wounds 3, that is a modern classic.
Classic.
I'm sorry, kid. I didn't know you were such a fan.
Yeah, I was.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess I fucked up, didn't I? Seems to be a running theme in that. There's always time for a fresh start, like right here. Right here and
right now. Dude looks like he's still living in the 80s.
You know, kid, maybe not right here and right now. I don't know if I can go back in there.
It's all good. Just tell me what to look for. I got you.
Right. Right. Okay, so there's a lift that will take you down into the basement. In the basement, there's a room. Inside the room, there are ancient Sumerian tablets said to have been written by the visitor himself. No, hey, man, I'm serious. And they are deadly serious.
Okay, man. Nah, I believe you. That's perfect.
Okay. Look, if you need anything else, you let me know.
Could we just ask someone for directions?
No. Just give me 5 minutes without bugging me, okay? I've got the map right here.
Okay, gang. I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful.
Oh, Lord. I know I probably should, it would be faster if I got a vehicle, but I just don't feel like getting into a vehicle. ran right into a tree. Alright, here we go.